Welcome to another video tutorial by Milesweb. Click on the subscribe button to get notified for our latest videos. How to create or restore an admin backup with DirectAdmin. To create admin backup, log in to DirectAdmin with your reseller account. Go to the Reseller Tools section and click on Manage User Backups. Click on Schedule Backup. With this, you will be at step 1 of scheduling a backup. DirectAdmin offers you 3 choices. All users. Take backup for all user accounts. Selected users. Take backup for selected user accounts. All users except selected. Exclude selected users and take backup for the rest of the user accounts. Make your choice for the backup you want and choose to either schedule or move to customize next step. If you choose next step, you will move on to step 2. Here, you can decide when to schedule the backup. Determine if you want to take the backup now or on schedule. If you choose on schedule, you will have to customize the cron settings for the backup schedule. Choose to schedule or move to next step as per requirement. If you move to step 3, you can select a directory to store your backups. You can store backup to your local directory, or if you want to create the backup on a different server, you can choose FTP. You will have to configure the FTP settings accordingly. You can select the time to append the backup from the drop-down list. Check all the customizations and click on Schedule. A success message will flash on screen showing you have scheduled the backup. To restore admin backup, go to the Reseller Tools section and click on Manage User Backups. You will see a list of scheduled backups here. Click on Restore Backup. Step 1 to restore your backup is to choose a directory location. You can decide to store it on your local server or a different FTP server. Select between local or FTP. You will have to modify the FTP settings if you choose to go with FTP. Click on Next Step. At Step 2, you get to set the IP address to restore the backup. To do that, you have to use the IP stored in the backup. Select between stored in the backup. Use the IP already stored as default in the backup for storing on local machine. From the list, select another IP address from the list for storing on other server. Click on Next Step. Finally, in step 3, you have to choose what backup files to restore from your server. Select the backup file or files from the files list and click on Restore. DirectAdmin will display a success message as it adds the restores to the queue. The restoration process may take a while and the system will notify you once it is done. This is the way you can create or restore admin backup with the DirectAdmin reseller account. Hopefully this video was helpful for you. If yes, then hit the like button. For any technical questions, you can contact us on this email ID. Do follow us on other social media platforms.